Alright, hello everyone. I'm back for part 2 of how to make a Fantasy Friends game on Scratch. Well, not part 2, this is part 3.5. This is the camera buttons. First, going to paint a new sprite. Would be a simple gray box text, some black text, and one. Scripts, flag is clicked. Side. And see if it came up. Show. And see if it came down. Too high. Too shit. Now we're gonna go to sounds. Upload a sound from file, you can do one that's in the game. But I have the perfect sound effect, which would be the sprites clicked. Going to switch the backdrop to the stage. Look down. So here, with the clicker, press space, cams. Again, we're gonna make now remember the number of backdrops. 4, so that's how much you're gonna need. So I will be back when I am done making all the duplicates. I am back. Stay. Camera. Alright, so that is it for this episode. We're going to add more sounds. So for this, another sound. Then I'll be right back when I find it. Alright. I love sound. Any sound for the mask? Yeah? Alright, hello, I'm back. Got something more to do. So sounds. Let's turn on. Let's record a phone call. You honking noise. see. Flying squat. Helmet. Space Express. Yeah. Sound again. On the sprites correct. So bye. Oh, yeah.